Fair enough.
I'm still very out of shape, though. I told you I was talking to a coworker, and I went up the stairs to get something, and by the time I came back down the stairs, I had to hold the phone away from my face so he wouldn't hear me wheezing. It's like, that sounds... sounds good. Let's do that then. I'll talk... talk to you later. Pay no attention to these awkward pauses. Just struggling to breathe.
It's for drama. Dramatic effect.
Yeah. Okay, so that failure is out of the way. Crabs, everybody.
I was kind of hoping you'd be moving so fast that you'd just fall into the water and get mauled by a turtle.
Actually, only the liquid people are around here.
No liquid people.
Hey, that's no laughing matter.
Yeah, you can't kill them when they're in the water, which is kind of dumb.
Well, they're not liquid people. They're fish people.
That's the other reason I am here, is to get the means by which to kill the liquid people.
Really?
Oh my god.
Look at Mr. Correct over here. He's just correct all the time.
I don't remember what they're called.
How do you kill the liquid people?
Trident.
The what?
The trident.
I was going to say lots of sunlight, but I guess a trident works too.
I don't get it.
Science jokes.
I'm an English major, Micah. You think we understand science? If we understood science, we wouldn't be English majors.
Mackenzie, you all, as always, make very valid points. You guys will have to remind me if I'm forgetting something, because now I'm just rushing to get back to where I was before I died. Because I want to make some kind of progress tonight. It's not a hopeless venture. I was doing fine until I stopped paying attention to... Actually, when I'm discussing things with you guys, I do tend to walk myself into corners a lot.
That's not on us.
Making us the victor.
Steven, you're undermining my point about it.
Okay, this time try not to go, I guess the saying would be balls deep on this guy. Oh crap. You turn the wrong way sometimes, and then he just...
So Mackenzie.
Yeah?
Will you have your cast home alone for those that time that you're away?
No. We'll have them at my parents' house for the whole time.
Gotcha.
So most of the time we'll be there with them. And when we're not, probably my sister will take care of them.
Gotcha.
It's funny that you mentioned the cats, because I'd just gone AFK for a few seconds to pick one up and bring it over here.
Lap warmers.
She's a very reluctant lap warmer.
Why is that?
No. No, it is not being held time.
Huh. I'm, interesting. Is the other, or are any of your cats usually lap warmers?
Yeah, although only when they're sleepy.
Otherwise, I got places to be.
Yeah, they got things to do.
None of which involve being held in a very warm position.
And for Martha, that place is always somewhere else, you jerk, let me go. You have to dedicate both hands to petting her. to make her even consider staying. And then after a while, she might be like, well, I guess this isn't so bad. having such attention lavished upon me. It's just what I deserve.
It's either undivided or not at all.
That's how it is.
I can't say my dogs are the same way. One of them, Max, just loves getting petted. If you lavish any praise or affection on her at all, she just likes to stick around. The other one... The other one, essentially, will do her own thing. And I can't quite tell if she likes being petted or not. Okay, this is going to be a problem since I can't remember how I figured out that secret last time. So I'm going to have to do exactly what I did last time.
Just kind of dick around. Hope it works out.
Yep, which meant throwing a weight on every single portal. Hope that works.
Martha, stay here.
See, because last time I pressed this and then this opened, which is not how I remember that secret working, but I guess it worked again, so whatever.
I don't understand.
Neither do I, Steven. I thought that was my point.
I guess I was reinforcing it.
Okay, almost caught up to where I was previously. It's a lot easier when I'm not actually checking for secret buttons. Did I get this wrong? I got this wrong. Dang it. That door's supposed to be open, which meant I put the lights in the wrong areas. I always walk the wrong way too. Alright, so we got that light, and... Oh. Yeah, apparently I just screwed up. Okay. Good thing this is still open. Or else, that would have been bad. There we go. Problem solved, everybody.
Yay!
Woo!
Do a little dance!
What?
I don't know. That was my lizard man. Sounding like Teen Girl Squad for Steven.
Anna's been watching a lot of that lately.
Teen Girl Squad?
Well, just homestarhunter.com in general.
I gotcha.
It's making a comeback.
Has she already seen all of it? Like, previously?
I think so, yeah.
Okay. She didn't strike me as the type of person to watch it.
Dude, she watches Rooster Teeth videos, she watches Cracked videos.
Huh.
She watches all kinds of crazy stuff.
There's more to her than I thought.
Exactly.
Now, I don't know if I read this sign on a previous video, but this is the Shrine of Meditation, or the Spire of Meditation.
Yeah, this is a place where if you stand on it, you get all the things coming at you to kill you.
Right. Well...
Well, it also teleports you.
you meditate, and it does that for you. But, yeah, Mackenzie ruined the secret. Essentially, you stand at the top.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Now, I could do that, but I already don't like my chances of going against three ice elementals. I can't beat one crab into submission.
We believe in you, Micah.
Mackenzie, I'm going to have to do this entire segment over again.
Yeah. No, I'm not saying come back. I'm not saying do it now. I'm saying I believe in you for killing the crab. Martha, don't run away. Just stay here in my lap.
What's catnap, Mackenzie? Holding your cat against its will.
Only if they struggle. I shouldn't be saying stuff like that.
Don't fight it, cat. Don't fight it.
Goodness.
Martha, just let me love you.
Okay, so here we are again.
Rory, where are you?
Okay, everyone. Nope. In the comments, say whether you think Martha's his wife or his cat.
What?
Okay. Well, I mean, I've talked to the cat so much, they'd be like, his wife's probably imaginary. Like, I see the crab. Don't back yourself into a corner again, Micah.
Yay. A square.
I got him into a square, guys. The day is ours. Crab's one weakness. A 4x4 area.
That's everyone, yeah.
Well, I'm sorry, actually, it would be a 2x2 area. I'm getting my directions mixed up. That's not everyone's weakness. Who is it? Magma guys. They don't care about... The magma giants? They don't care about 4x4 areas.
I don't think I faced them yet.
Oh my gosh.
Oh. Wow, that was embarrassing for you.
Yep. That's why I brought this. I'm sad I had to use that.
You can wait until after you kill the crab?
Well, no, because I need to miss out on the experience.
Oh.
Ow. Really gotta stop doing that.
Yeah, you won.
That is a Pyrrhic victory if I ever saw one. Or is that Pyrrhic?
I pronounced it Pyrrhic. I don't know. Look it up. Internet, what do you got to say?
Okay, well, that was an abysmal failure on my part. Again, not moving fast enough.
Don't worry, there's still more crabs.
Yep, just...
He hit the exact guy, too.
Just, the pronunciation is P-I-R-I-K.
Pyrrhic.
Pyrrhic, yeah. Which makes me extremely hesitant to actually fight these two crabs.
For our viewers at home, that means a victory won at too great a cost to have been worthwhile for the victor.
Yeah.
This is like Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood up in here.
Well, I'm assuming. Hello there,
I never
friends.
Watched Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood. It had giant crabs, right?
Trying to kill people. Mr. Rogers just beat him into submission.
In my head, it was a much more exciting show.
No, I'm pretty sure that's what happened. Alright, so yeah, not off to a great start. Already used up my potion of resurrection. Now I'm just scared. I don't know, guys. This is not going according to plan.
You can do it, Micah.
I don't believe you.
Okay, well, don't believe in yourself. Believe in the me who believes in you.
Oh, okay.
Get that hippie nonsense out of here.
Hippie? How dare you, sir? That man was legend.
Don't mind what him, man? Micah. He knows not what he talks about.
I don't. What are you talking about?
It's a anime that was popular and didn't make any sense.
Oh.
It was a good anime.
I thought you were going to say popular in Japan, and I was like, yes, that is most animes.
I heard bad anime.
On low graphics, this is actually much easier to spot than it would be normally.
Yeah, I agree.
Wait, what? 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 That's a thing?
Yes, Mackenzie, that is a thing. I don't actually have a lockpick, do I? Huh. Well, I'm gonna have to come back to this later. Lockpick. Alright. If I remember the treasure chests correctly, that will give me the harpoon. But I can't get it right now. And thus, I cannot kill any nefarious sea-dwelling creatures I might come across. Or it might be a mimic, you know, who knows. Because those things freaked me out when I first saw them, too. They definitely were not in the first game, and I did not appreciate them being in the second game. Ooh, ice bombs. Those are going to come in handy very soon. So, I've completely forgotten. Okay, this area requires two keys. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm in an area with nothing. The ruins of Desarun have these surprisingly empty areas, which of course mean there's a boss battle up ahead or something similar and ridiculous. Like this. How many skeletons does it take to kill my party?
Oh, right. Lots of skeletons.
Gotta isolate them.
Let them come.
Let them come.
That's just what he said.
Oh, that was easy.
He died really quickly.
Yeah, he did.
Don't worry, there's more coming.
Oh my gosh, you can shut off the thing?
Wait, you can?
Yeah.
That would have been so much easier.
Wow. That's what I do.
Holy crap. This changes everything. I was just like, get to a corner. Get to a corner and force field one of the things.
Ow.
Micah, don't run into the arrows.
That was my greatest failing. Okay, I really gotta stop doing that.
Micah, stop running into the arrows.
Turning off the portal is basically cheating.
We didn't think of it. Intended.
It's a lever. It's like, why wouldn't you?
Because once the enemies start coming, you like panic.
Yeah, I guess I just assumed it wouldn't work.
I didn't even think about it.
What I saw someone else do was essentially just start telefragging all the guys.
Because you don't get experience doing that, do you?
No. Which is why I'm not doing it. Man, I'm not getting anything right now, am I? Okay.
Are you fishing for skeletons?
I'm fishing for whoever will go through the stupid teleporter. Someone will eventually.
Leave it on.
Ow! It's nonsense to leave it on if you're gonna get attacked from the front and the back.
Well, that's what we had to do.
I was very tempted to make a joke, but
I can tell what kind of a joke it's gonna be.
I don't think that's fair. Kind of joke.
Okay, so that's all from one side. Now, unfortunately, I'm just gonna deal with these two guys. Not even gonna worry about closing the. Oh, come on!
He's like, all right, we're gonna fake him out, and we're gonna get through this. It's okay that he already killed everyone else. Oh, nuts. He's like, alright, I got this.
Well, because they are skeletons, they probably don't have brain power like that.
There's the key I need.
What's driving them?
Monster energy drinks.
They give you wings.
Are we being sponsored?
Yes.
I think I'm mixing up sponsor quotes. Aha! Speaking of which, more black moss, more of that, and you actually got a level, which means I can't... Oh yeah, I was going into alchemy.
I'll just take one of these potions, or as I like to call them, monster energy drinks.
They give you wings. Okay. Unfortunately, I do kind of need to do this secret.
Did we already talk about how it's kind of dumb they don't have anyone talking to you in your dreams in this one?
Yes. Oh, I went the wrong way.
What happened to the ceiling? Oh, you're underwater. Okay. How did you end up underwater? You fall through the pit?
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't see it happen.
Stupid slimes. The only reason I'm not trying to duck and dodge this guy is because disease actually does wear off. On the other hand, getting shot from the back is not a good idea.
Wow, you took a lot of damage.
Yes, I did.
Got to refill your breath.
Thankfully, I can't be shot from here.
Just rest for very short periods of time underwater.
Okay. No health regen for diseased characters, though. But I'd prefer not to get my Minotaur sniped by those stupid archers. And disease does wear off.
Yeah.
Nah, you gotta be kidding me. I just want that mushroom. Gotcha. Was it worth the risk? I hope so.
This is a very exciting slideshow for us.
Now, underwater parts, I mean, their inclusion kind of spices the game up, but I absolutely hate them. Because then you're given a time limit to solve a puzzle.
Plus, it's like, it doesn't make a whole lot of sense.
What do you mean?
Like, how do they think people move around underwater?
Well, that's kind of how grid-based stuff has to work, though.
Yeah, but like... You can't swim?
Wouldn't that be slower?
Yeah, but you could breathe.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Like, people don't move around underwater by just walking along the floor.
Well, when you're this heavily armored, maybe you do.
Your mage is just like, oh my gosh, I can't believe I have to do this. I could easily be breathing right now.
I'm actually also kind of concerned why lizard man can't breathe. But then again, they're not actually specified to be amphibious anyway, so who knows.
Because, I mean, every time you fall into the water, it's like, I wonder if this will be the time when I can't find a ladder and I'll die.
Gotta keep ducking the arrows. Oh gosh, didn't duck it that time. Parts.
Like, they were challenging, but not, like, too challenging for me. They added some pizzazz to it.
Well, but then you get into that one area that is entirely underwater. And then it's just ridiculous. Oh, I'm doing it again. It was all for this. These pants.
I was trying to think of an alternate pronunciation. Rogue way.
Oh.
A lot of you pronounce it rogue, but it's actually pronounced rogue way. From the French.
A lot of you are wrong. Still gonna have to come back for that. Which makes me sad. I don't... Okay, I'm not getting lost. Also got to keep up with the potions, because I've actually managed to use up quite a lot of them.
Oh wow, Rory is even less happy to be held than Martha was.
Okay, one more iron key to get. And unfortunately, or I guess actually fortunately, the Hemlock Swarm Breach is blocked off. Because who wants to fight super wargs? Nobody, that is who.
I'll do it.
With your bare hands.
My bare hands, roar!
Oh, I hate this part.
What part?
If you dim the lights, you can usually see green coming from that area, which informs you that you're about to have some very bad times.
Yay, diseases!
Whatever you do, don't mate with them.
Wow.
Who are we talking about here?
That went to a very weird place.
Talking about your lizard men or the slimes?
Oh gosh!
Slimes, right? There's the slimes.
Yes.
But think about it, it's like a ditto.
Ugh. Oh my gosh! Technically, it could have any baby.
Could be whatever you want.
You wouldn't be more worried about it just dissolving?
What it are we talking about here?
We know what it are. I don't know darn well.
I don't think they're acid.
Well, again, it really depends on what you're talking about. Are we going D&D mechanics here? Because then, yes, it is acid. Also,
edit some of this out.
I can't believe we're having this conversation. Oh my gosh.
Hey, Mom and Dad, you should watch these episodes, not this one. Don't watch this one. It will give you a virus.
Unfortunately, I was unable to scrub the episode. That's just how it happens.
It's just virus. Yep.
So, yeah, not quite sure how to segue from that, but I guess I was the one who started it, so it's my own dang fault. Oh, man.
Steven who started it?
No, it was me.
Bad.
Whoa! You were just waiting. Come on, come closer, you jerk. Yes, yes!
Can't believe you actually did.
Oh, gosh! I didn't expect him to move there. Lizard man's almost dead again.
Should I give him more resist?
Man, I'm seriously, I should be healing him, but I'm not. And I'm playing a shooting gallery with a stupid ice elemental. Come on. Can't believe I used up all of my throwing attacks. Ha! Suck on that! He picked up so many weapons. Okay, and his disease is healed, which means we're resting. Till the Minotaur gets hungry again. Freaking stupid.
Just make him white.
Did you... I thought you said make him white. I was like, what? That makes zero sense, Steven. And was kind of racist.
It's an even more ignorant form of racism than most racism.
Ah, good. I was looking for one of those. And who should I give poison resistance to, guys? He's got... I'm looking at the wrong thing. He's got good poison resistance as it is. And
he has
got
98 cold resist? How is he getting hurt so badly? Oh, wait, no, someone else.
Yeah, that was the insectoid, who has 13 cold resist.
Yeah.
Yeah, the lizard man still has the ice necklace. Which, come to think of it, I should totally give to you.
Isn't that what I said a long time ago?
I think so, and I am now heeding your advice.
Woo!
You were right, Steven.
Yay!
Friendship is magic. So... I'm thinking of giving my poison resistance either to one of my people in the back line, or I could just make my guy immune to it. Both of them are good ideas.
I never saw the point in immunity.
So, resistance. Alright. Oh, wow. Actually, no. He has terrible health. I'm giving it to you. 30 poison resistance. That is going to help him like a drop in the bucket. Oh, why didn't I just wait? Make one of my guys immune. No take backs.
That's 3 times more resist, buddy. What's a big
yes,
upgrade for
he is 3 times more resistant than he used to be. Unfortunately, 1 times 3 is 3.
But it was 10, so it's 30. 20% more or less poison damage is a lot.
Why are we
You're
doing
right.
math?
Because it's the coefficient of killing things.
Micah, I'm no math expert, or math expert, but I know that didn't make sense.
Glad I have to not worry about giving who they give the cheese to. What else was down here? Nothing? Alright. Now this... Of course, he just gets diseased right away. And of course, I didn't even have the thing I wanted to throw ready. Okay, he's not at the door. Haha. Time to run. I'm going to my safe spot. Back here, I can run up a ladder and get away from everything that ails me, which is what I believe to be about 8 slimes. They could come from either direction. Oh yeah, and ice elemental. I forgot about the ice elemental. One.
Did Mackenzie die?
I think so.
I didn't die. I'm looking at this meninous thing on BuzzFeed. It's awful.
Who?
Then why are you looking at it?
Because it's terrible.
Then why are you looking at it?
Shut up, Steven.
Answer the question.
Oh, crap.
I'll look at stuff that makes Ow. Me sad if I want to. Micah, stop getting hit with a very slow-moving ice blast. mic, and now you don't know where it is.
Anyway.
I know. I'm gonna fight this guy again, and I'm gonna lose somebody. Come here, you jerk. Just a little closer.
Shoot a fireball at him.
I don't know fireball.
Were you just saying you knew it earlier?
I know how to cast it.
He knows it, but he doesn't have the fire skills.
Oh. Not so smart now, are you, Mike?
No. This last one better kill him.
It's not gonna kill him.
It's not gonna kill him.
Do you have any ranged air spells?
No.
Oh my goodness.
Michael, what are you doing?
I'm...
hoping he'll move.
I'm hoping he'll move up. Because I can't get close. Now he'll move up. Ha! I got you pegged. Dang it!
Yeah. You showed him.
I'm just gonna let him kill me at this point.
Don't do it, Micah. There's so much to live for.
Ah!
There we go. Like all the others.
Give him that last rank and dodge.
Why didn't you dodge?
Those are giving them critical. And you obviously need more accuracy, because I can't count the amount of times you've been missing.
Says, hey, it's been a rough day.
10 more points in accuracy. That puts you at a total of 42. Gosh.
That's a lot of accuracy.
Okay.
I think the most I had was like 17.
It's not enough accuracy.
Yeah, it really isn't.
I beat the game.
Well, we're not saying you beat the game correctly.
Yeah. Learn to accuracy, nub.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Was that an 82 damage throw?
Yeah, and that was a 70.
Holy crap.
Still not enough to kill these guys.
You guys are gonna die. You were playing with fire, sir.
I always play with fire in order to save resources. And I don't know why I do it, because it's stupid. It's literally...
resources literally, like, grow in your bags.
Well, yeah. But at the same time, I don't have that many of them.
That's true.
What I really should be doing right now is, Hey! Give one to you, and one to you. What I really should be doing right now is going up somewhere safe and resting. To legitimately save on resources.
Did you... You saw the slime, right?
Yes.
Okay.
And he ran for his life.
I ran for my friggin' life. Okay. Now hopefully they will have walked around a little bit. And I can get someone's attention.
Without all of their attention?
Well, yeah, because it's like, pay attention to me, guys, I'm killing you. Rather than having me go hunt you down. Look, if you're going to keep doing this, that's fine by me.
Slideshow.
You can always watch the episode later to get a kind of theory for how it all went down.
Yeah, but it's like, we can't tell whether you're actually fighting it or not sometimes.
And we could watch it later, but then we couldn't, like, commentate on it while watching it, you know?
Well, I mean, I know, but... That's,
diseased.
It's only happened, like, 35 times now. I was so glad when I found out that disease isn't a permanent condition, because otherwise you go through antidote down here like mad.
Yeah.
Suck on that. Guess who can't climb ladders? You.
It's Ladderville. Population me.
Is this kind of unfair to the slime? Ask me if I care.
Aren't you gonna have to drop down at some point?
Yes. And that time is now. Now, I missed a knife back here at some point. And it wasn't back here. Ah, there's more of them! I knew there was like 8. Ooh. That was a good hit. Okay. Please tell me that was all of them. Yes? Oh, thank goodness. Okay, the key is mine. Success at long last.
Yay!
Hard fought. Punching slimes. 4 hours. And with those two keys, we unlock the next part of the archives. Oh my gosh, this is just the first floor.
Woo!
This game is so long sometimes.
Did you ever get the chest?
What chest?
The lockpick chest.
Oh yeah, I gotta go do that. Huh. I'm swimming down here.
I'm gonna have to duck out here pretty soon.
Well then, I guess it'll be a good time to end the episode.
We're going to ruin the party, Mackenzie.
Well, last time he ducked out, we lost all FPS.
Really?
That's true, yeah.
That's weird.
And, you know, completing a whole floor of the ruins of Desaroon is as good a place as any to save it, really.
Sure. Yeah, if you died now, you'd lose over an hour. Well, not over, but you'd lose about an hour of progress.
What does that undo? Willpower plus 2. Does that replace my willpower plus 1? Yay, progress. I can't believe I didn't go down here earlier. Oh. This is a bad place to get caught, though, if you have an elemental chasing you. Alright. So, what we're going to do is we're going to use this save crystal before or after we fight all the skeletons.
Which skeletons?
Actually, you know what? Jeez. Recover already. I might actually have to use an antidote on him. I forgot how you make them. How, who's carrying my potions?
Just tell him to stop being sick.
You know what? Gimgor, stop being sick. Now.
And start being awesome.
Really hoping for him to be cured there.
Just buck up. Alright.
Yeah.
What? Alright, fine. You've saved yourself a potion. I hate that nasty antidote stuff. It worked, though, Mackenzie. He's healthy as new. Oh.
Woo!
Okay. I've got a golden ticket. Oh, gosh.
My favorite.
I can't actually back up anymore. Alright, fine. Plan two.
Ooh.
There we go. Another rage potion.
And a trident.
And the trident, which I'm going to put in your second hand, because it's a... What is it? A light weapon. And since this is my light weapon guy, whizzah! Good to go.
And so you can use it in the water?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the key indicator is, this polearm has two serrated prongs and is common sight among the aquatic Zarkton warriors, since it can be used comfortably both on dry land and while underwater.
Interesting.
Sometimes the flavor text is actually more than flavor text. Okay, so, again, I can save now, or I can flip these levers and cause untold havoc upon myself. And a bear skull helmet. Protection 4, strength 4. We're giving that to you. No more of this pansy mask. I'm doing it.
You've got it, Micah.
I don't got it. I don't got it. Ow. Okay, that's the archers down. Or at least one of them. Now I've got... all manner of hostile junk. And yeah, these skeletons are immune... or, not immune, but weak to lightning.
Gotcha.
Oh.
You can tell by the red numbers that,
Oh, I was wondering about the red numbers.
Up here in the, you know, slideshow above their head. Where'd the other ones go? Ah! And it looks like the skeletons aren't giving me that much trouble. Which is always preferable to too much trouble. So, it looks like I can comfortably grab the power gem, save the episode, and conclude another fascinating adventure. Okay, there we go. Now my knives are scattered all over the place. There we go. Got them all. Got you. Give you to this dude. And... thanks for joining me, everybody.
Your minotaur's name is Murtar?
It's because he kills things. Another level up already. Dang. Oh, well. That means... oh, yes! Better potions. That's the other reason I was saving my blood cap drops.
Oh, nice. Nice.
So... and then next level she'll have better bombs, and then I'll finally start getting fire magic.
I'm gonna start overdue.
Giving him critical, I'm gonna start giving him critical, and I'm gonna start giving him heavy weapons. Because he's way overdue.
Yay!
He's got 47 protection, 41 evasion, which is not bad. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed watching, and as always, my very patient guests, thank you.
Woo!
No problem.
I'll make sure not to cut you off this time. See you all next time.
Bye.
Bye.